Okay, so again, today we're going to talk about our Web Center Pro program, a system for your success. And really, this is meant for industry professionals or those that have some type of background in sales, marketing, advertising. It really is about a collaboration between professionals in a way that you can leverage teams of professionals to increase your revenue stream and assist you in growing your personal business. So let's talk a little bit more about the market and what the Web Center Pro can offer. So what is the business opportunity? You think about how many small businesses are there in the US, and there's well over 27 million. And of those 27 million, how many have websites? And it's incredible that even today, 2018, only 46% of small businesses have a website. And of those, how many are mobile friendly? Only 44%. So less than half of the websites are mobile friendly or responsive in nature. And only half of the small business owners here in the United States actually have a website. So still a huge, huge market there for websites. And certainly as the world goes mobile, a way to improve digital marketing strategies. So, you know, 54% don't have a website at all, and almost half that do don't have a responsive website. So 100% need simplicity, efficiency, and value. And that's what we can provide. So when we look at digital marketing in the internet climate, the average person spends more than 5 hours a day on their mobile device. 74% of people are more likely to visit a mobile optimized site. 85% of customers expect businesses to be active on social media. And in terms of searches, 3.4 billion searches per day. And of all those searches, 61% are for local searches. People want relevant local information. And 88% of consumers read online reviews to determine the quality of a local business. So digital marketing is more important than ever before. And there's certainly multiple ways to arrive at any destination. So let's take a look at some of the things that have happened over the course of history. You know, we've got these major retailers, big box stores, right? Their destination is to increase sales and decrease expenses. I think that's every business out there. So what is their path? What is their methodology of getting there? Well, mass marketing. They've got excellent websites and mobile presence. They invest heavily in search engine optimization, as well as paid ads on Google and search engine marketing, as well as social media and online campaigns to drive revenue and loyalty. But the problem here is that challenge of customer relationship, right? Customer relationship management, that loyalty with the consumer. On the flip side, our local businesses have the same exact destination. The goal is to increase sales and profitability by decreasing expenses. But the roadmap is a little different. They've got the local market. They've got the customer relationship with some basic advertising, a basic website. But their challenge is that there's a massive gap in the advertising budget and resources. And we're talking human resources. We're talking technological resources. We're talking financial resources in order to compete in this online world. You know, back in the 1990s and even earlier, running a business was a little bit simpler. I'm not going to say easier. I'm going to say simpler. You simply could operate your business. You could run an ad in, say, the Yellow Pages. You could run an ad in the newspaper and focus on word of mouth. And you would attract clientele, be able to operate and run your business and be very profitable. But it's been very, very difficult because it's so competitive nowadays with more and more small businesses, with more and more online marketing, and really communication and marketing being fragmented. So take a look at today, what a business owner has to do. They've got to have a website. They've got to be mobile friendly. They've got to find a way to rank on search engines. They've got to participate in social media. They've got to do Google advertising or search engine marketing. They've got to have blogging and content marketing. They've got to be on the review sites. They're still going to look at maybe doing a local newspaper ad or a Yellow Page ad. Of course, word of mouth is still one of the most popular ways to attract new clients for a small business owner and run their business. So now more than ever, a small business has more hats that they've got to wear, and they don't have the resources. It's very difficult to run a business nowadays. So they need simplicity, synergy, accessibility, you know, from the website to website management and maintenance, social media offering, digital marketing, and they need options. So What we offer is a comprehensive digital strategy. Our online solutions include websites, e-commerce, Google programs, Google advertising, search engine marketing, as well as search engine optimization, social media, and content marketing. We also provide merchant services with credit card fees, reducing those fees, as well as some of the terminals or card swipers that business owners have to deal with. And customers, how do we attract new customers? How do we have those loyalty programs? We've got a shop.com partner program. We've got a local referral program, as well as a preferred customer program in place. So what makes us different than every other company out there today? Well, our clients are getting more than just a website. They're getting an entire online marketing strategy all under one umbrella, one roof, where we can offer the best of class services, right? So let's take a look at some of the tools that we have available. So more than just a website, we're not just going to design a website and then let them host it themselves and deal with domain names, domain registration, hosting, and things like that. But beyond that, right, we're not just a hosting provider. We're not just an email marketing client. We offer a platform, a marketing platform. So just from our website standpoint, all of our websites include a platform with unlimited support, free software upgrades, unlimited site modifications, responsive website design, e-commerce, unlimited email accounts, contact management, email campaigns, blogging, plugins, appointment and reservation tools, photo galleries, the ability to embed videos, social media tools, SEO tools, CRM tools, visibility metrics, and unlimited site traffic and secure hosting, and a great CMS that anyone can really manage their website. Right. And we can obviously offer a consultation to provide a proposal of what that would cost for each customer. So our CMS is very simple. It's a WYSIWYG editor, drag and drop technology, point and click technology, as well as an easy way to customize this. So it's not a template based, it's layout based, almost like a scrapbook with different layers, but very easy to get into those layers and make the necessary changes. Whether you are the web developer or you're a client, maybe you're an SEO firm, maybe you're in advertising, it's a way that you can leverage the tools so that your client can take over and manage their site should they wish. Or we have other packages we'll talk about here in the future. But also, it allows you the freedom and flexibility to operate your business and your contact management with your client the best thing that you can offer. So if you want to take on some big projects while you have some smaller clients that want to manage their own website, you can do that. The idea is that we work with you and collaborate with you in terms of what's best for the client. And we can work on that together. So our e-commerce tools, we've got the shopper wish list, the pan and zoom product images, comparison product features, order history and reorder feature, configurable product options, multiple billing options, product reviews, product tags, a sales dashboard, an enhanced product catalog search result page. So, a best-in-class e-commerce solution built into this as well. And it's not a plugin, it's actually part of the platform, which is great. So again, we offer more than just a website. And we also offer the power of unlimited, right? It's not about getting nickeled and dimed and adding on more and more features. It's going to cost you more money. We offer unlimited pages, unlimited changes, unlimited traffic, unlimited email addresses, right? So certainly if a domain is registered through us or if it's registered through another domain registrar, we can create an unlimited database of email addresses as well as unlimited support on that, unlimited upgrades, as well as unlimited storage. So we talk about cloud-based storage right now being a growing feature, but we don't charge for it. It's actually included in our platform, unlimited storage space, which is unbelievable. So we take away the challenges that business owners face to stay current with their online marketing solutions. We'll grow with the client. We have award-winning customer care, unlimited help editing the site for the client or for our WebCenter pros, support using all the features and tools in our solution, home country 24/7 support, ultra secure hosting facility 24/7. We've got security and incident monitoring hosted on tiered high performance Dell powered servers, which are protected from fire, flood, earthquakes, power outages, and other types of disasters. So we've got a 99.99% deliverability with our sites, which is great. We got redundancy in servers so that should something happen to one set of servers, we can obviously have that reliability and and have those sites backed up on another set of servers. So dual layer firewall protection using Cisco PIX or PIX firewalls. So again, we offer the security there as well. So if you are currently a web designer, graphic designer, or you're hosting your clients' websites and information on your server, think about that. Should something happen to your server bed, is that something that's happening maybe at your home, your office, or somewhere locally, and something happens, what happens to your client servers? If it's you're using another host, you know, what do they offer in terms of support should something happen in that? So that's something we're very proud of. And of course, our customer care. As a WebCenter Pro, you get VIP technical support. So you can call in, you get a pin that you can press in, jump the line, and you get the support that you need, as well as your clients get the support that they need. But you as a WebCenter Pro would have VIP access to our customer care and technical support. So that's our website platform. We also have different options in terms of management, maintenance, and membership. So we've got a basic monthly membership. It includes our hosting, our CMS platform, live chat, but it does not include e-commerce, our CRM database, our email marketing, or voice support, call-in support for those clients. Our monthly membership, which is the most popular, where people start out, it includes everything that we just said in the basic, but it also includes call-in voice support. So an 800 number, call in 24/7 to get the support you need. But we also have the ability for e-commerce in that CRM, which includes email marketing. So a great email marketing campaign generator right within the platform. And then for a white glove service, we have managed monthly membership, which includes up to 10 hours of work with a project manager. So should any sites need ongoing support, technical or revisions on the website, they can elect to have a managed monthly service where they simply email in support and the changes are made on their behalf for up to 10 hours per month. And it's very, very affordable. You know, so think of your clients, you know, do they want to save some time? Do they want to save money? And you as a pro, you know, where do you want to focus your time, energy, and effort with your clients? And is your plate already full? And is it hard for you to manage and maintain a high clientele database? So you get to, you know, kind of pick and choose the jobs that you want to work on and then leverage our teams of professionals and our solutions to offload those types of clients as well. So we have all the resources in place. In terms of design, you have the ability to design your own websites. Of course, we've got some layouts to start with, or we've got design packages. So, you know, our clients and your clients have a variety of options for getting the website designed, whether it's a one or two page or five page or 10 page, or they need e-commerce. Certainly mobile responsive in nature is one of our most important things that we want to consider. But all of our design packages are designed inside the MA Web Center's platform. So you have the flexibility to maintain your content, but add more pages in the future, and your clients can do that as well. So do you want to design the sites yourself, or do you want to leverage design professionals to do that for you? It all depends on you and your choice. You know, you are the industry professional and you get to work with the clients as you wish. Again, this is a collaboration. It's not about taking over your clients. It's about working together in partnership to find out what's best for your business and your goals, as well as the goals of your client. Right? So we can do that for them. So here's a quick sample of some of the things that we do. Again, responsive in nature, whether it's a tablet, desktop, laptop, a smartphone device, whatever it is, it's flexible and responsive across all user interfaces here. So a variety of clients, and you can see more if you email us or check in with the person who invited you on, we can get you some more samples to review. So, you know, a website is great, but what's beyond a website is the traffic. It's the retention, is how to make it work for you. So we also offer digital marketing products, right? So how we can market and help clients market their business through digital channels. Our first option is to call in to use our tech support, right? So our clients have the ability to call in and get unlimited technical support from our digital marketing tools. So, you know, our SEO tools, our social tools, our email marketing tools, and things like that. However, we also offer digital marketing services that can be purchased from not only our website clients, but also any client. So any client has the ability to purchase our our digital marketing products, and we got different packages. So, you know, maybe you've got clients that you are servicing and you're a graphic designer or web developer, and you've got that tied up for your clients, but maybe you're outsourcing SEO, or maybe you're outsourcing social media, or maybe you've got clients asking you to do email campaigns, and maybe you're trying to look at third-party providers. This is a way that you could work with us and our teams of professionals to provide those services under your brand, a co-branded relationship where you're not turning your clients away. And what that does is it allows you to leverage our teams of professionals, but to increase your revenue streams and to provide more services to your existing clientele. Or on the flip side, maybe you are a social media agency, but you want to take advantage of our digital marketing tools for SEO or website development. It's a way that you can work together. So in terms of our digital products, SEO, right, search engine optimization, local and regional packages, where we will actually work with you and or your client to find out what are the key products, services, and geographies, where are they trying to attract their leads from, and work with them on a robust SEO strategy to do some on-site SEO on their site to make sure that we can help and improve their Google rankings. So think to yourself, are your clients showing up in search, or do you have clients that need some assistance in the SEO field? We can work with them as well as identify where their competition is showing up and they may not be. Still talking about search, we also know that many businesses are focusing on Google AdWords, right? Search engine marketing and paid ads on Google. A very high return on investment strategy for digital marketing. Clients might be managing this on their own. They might be having someone in-house manage it. We're looking to help improve their ROI, right? Maybe they are not really paying attention. They've kind of set it and forget it. Or maybe this is an area where you want to expand your services as well. So we can work with your clients on their AdWords programs or work with you on their programs as well. As we continue to talk about kind of search engine marketing, we can kind of take a steer towards social marketing, right? So Facebook ads running very similar to Google ads. We also will manage Facebook advertising programs, as well as if clients are really focused on other social media ad programs, we can work with them as well. Maybe it's LinkedIn or Instagram ads or something like that. But, Facebook advertising certainly has been shown to have one of the highest return on investments for any client. So we try to start them off here. So billions of people are on Facebook. We know that. We can help them build an audience. We can help drive traffic to their website. Whatever the goal is of the program, we can work with them as well as yourself on the Facebook ad program. Talking about social media, we also have social media management programs to provide relevant content on a social channel on your client's behalf. We will focus on one social network of choice, or we can split that on a couple different social networks. But again, it comes down to having a consultation with the client and or yourself as a professional to find out what's going to be best for the client. With social media, we're going to be posting on their behalf and trying to drive engagement. But also we have online reputation management packages, which is to really look across the entire web and do a scan for their online reviews. Also their listing sites. Do they have incorrect listings out there? What are their reviews like? Are there any negative reviews? Do we need to do some suppression campaigns? Are there positive reviews that we want to make sure that we push out on social media or let them know about? So on a monthly basis, we're doing these scans and reports to help businesses really take advantage of where they're being kind of showing up in different websites, search, social, and review sites. Okay, so we also offer referral marketing programs, and these are ways to indirectly create some secondary streams of income for your client. We've got our Shop Local program, which is an affiliate marketing program that starts online but drives traffic in store. So it's really to help customers drive service-based businesses, in-store foot traffic based on online efforts. And we've got some great ways to do that. We also have e-commerce giant shop.com, one of the world's largest affiliate marketing models with thousands of stores and millions of worldwide customers, where we can take your clients and put their e-commerce products on this site to drive more awareness and allow them to compete with major brands on this site. We also have an affiliate publisher network, which allows these partners of ours with their website to create affiliate revenue, bring in products and services onto their website where they can have their clients purchase products that they don't have to inventory, they don't have to store, they don't have to ship. Basically, it's an affiliate model. Someone goes on their website, buys a product. That product is shipped from the manufacturer, but for that referral, your client and their website gets to earn a piece of that and a commission. So it's a great way to, again, create secondary streams of income. So this all comes with our WebCenter Pro program and our partnership. It's a collaboration, you as an industry professional and your clients, and MA WebCenter. So the MAWC411.com is our training and education site where you can get all sorts of information regarding our relationship with MA WebCenter. So we get the full line of products. You have access to teams of professionals. You have co-branded admin and invoicing. So again, this is not to just outsource to us. We want to work with you and collaborate. You also get a fully customizable website yourself built on our platform that also creates a login and a pathway to our services. But you get to customize that front-end website so you can add in other services, whether you're an IT solutions provider, maybe you're in marketing, maybe you've got a social media agency, whatever it is, you can customize your upfront web center to include other products and services that you're offering, but also a way that you can tie in what you have here with our WebCenter Pro relationship. You again get VIP support, and there's also professional ongoing education that you get tied into to make sure that you can stay current. So we've got two layers of relationships with our WebCenter Pro. We've got the Pro Affiliate and our Pro Partner. So we'll talk a little bit about the difference between the two of those. But we offer the ability to expand your current product offering so that maybe you are just a professional in one kind of niche market. Maybe you're a graphic design, maybe it's web design or web development. Maybe you're an SEO firm, maybe you're a social media agency. Maybe you're a sales and advertising representative for another company, but you've got customers and you don't do any of these products and services yourself. But these are ways that you can kind of fill in any gaps, or when your plate gets too full, you don't have to turn clients or business away. Again, you have the freedom and flexibility. Again, we can support unlimited customers. You have access to those teams of professionals. I think the co-branded storefront and invoicing and administration is huge. We've got all the sales and commission reports. We do the credit card processing for you, professional marketing and promotions. You get unlimited email addresses, CRM, email marketing, different API programs. So we offer a big, big company that is in your back pocket, in your back office to work through. And again, it's a way that you can leverage us to create more time and more flexibility in your existing business. Again, we've got the Pro Education series as well that you get tied into. But what about the revenue, right? All of this partnership discussion is great, but what about the revenue streams? We have three ways to earn income as a WebCenter Pro. The first is we have a relationship with thatshop.com and all of their 10,000 plus partner stores, where many of them are offering cash back. So just by your personal purchases, but your business spending as well, you can put that right through shop.com and shop from many of the same brands and stores that you're already spending money at. And just by doing so with our relationship, you can earn cash back. You know, it's anywhere between, say, 2 to 10% cash back from major stores like Staples, like Walmart, like Target, and many, many others, Tiger Direct, and even some other business related companies. Like, we've got an application company, right? An app company. We have FedEx, Kinko's. We also have Staples Printing Copy, Home Depot. So many major brands have partnered with us, and we offer a great cashback program just for spending your money through there. So that's the first way you can earn income. The second way is by earning profits, right? Every single one of our products and services creates a profit margin that you get to earn. And also, because many of these are monthly or ongoing recurring programs, you get to earn that profit on a recurring or residual type of basis, which is great. There's no better type of income than a residual recurring revenue stream. Along with that, it drives an ongoing income in what we call business volume, right? So in gross sales volume on a monthly basis, we're tracking all of the volume that's coming through your clientele as well as the partnership with your WebCenter division. And by partnering as an affiliate, you can earn $300 to $3,000 per week from what we call business volume and internet business volume generated as a result of your sales and your organization. So we'll talk a little bit more about what that means. You're going to be part of an incredible sales and distribution organization where you're going to earn business volume by working together in this team, and you're going to earn 100% of that volume collectively. Unbelievable. Now, as a pro partner, a full partner, what that means is that you get to earn a little bit more income, right? $300 to $3,600 per week per business center, but you can open up more than one business center, but you get to also increase your sales volume or business volume by working with other teams of professionals that you may know, and by referring them to work with them, you get to capture and expand your business. Very similar to a franchise. Once let's say you've started a McDonald's or a Dunkin' Donuts, once you've kind of maxed out that one franchise location, maybe it's a Cinerama, maybe it's another, print and copy type of business. Once you've maxed out your business or you want to grow your revenue, you can open up another business. And we have the ability to do that as well with you, so that you can maximize your earning potential long term with our pro partner, and you can upgrade from one to the other should you see the need in the future. So basically what happens is that you're getting paid to shop for what you're buying anyways, and we can help you and your clients take a business spending assessment, find out what dollars are going out in your expense column, and find a way to reduce the cost, save money, but also recoup some of that in our cash back program by going through this assessment. So you also earn your retail profits, and we have a list of our profits and wholesale pricing on that MAWC411.com, or talk to the person who invited you onto the webinar series to learn more about what those profit margins are. So the average retail profit for a website sale is $1,000, right? And that's an average. It could be 500 or 700, but we also have some that have been upwards of $2,000 or $3,000, depending on your client's needs, right? And then any of our digital and social products also produce an automatic monthly retail profit. So the idea is those are monthly recurring programs like our Google AdWords, our Facebook ad program, online reputation management. What happens is that they are continuing on a monthly basis with those programs, and that retail profit is generated every single month for every single client that you have on those programs. So in terms of creating an ongoing income with our BV and IBV commission, you have the ability to expand your business like any business, right? Most corporations expand, whether it's locally, regionally, or globally, right? So they might have one office and they want to open up another office, a satellite office, take a real estate office. Maybe they start in one town, but they want to expand into the next town, or they want to expand into a new market. Or even in your traditional business, you're a graphic designer and you might know someone who specializes in social media, and you might have someone else that focuses on, say, print products or something like that. You've got these alliances of professionals, and what happens, there's never been a way to track all of these sales and volume on a referral basis so that all of those involved together get credit, right? We talk about word of mouth advertising and referral marketing, but there's never been a way that you can actually get a referral commission for, sending leads out to another company. And this is simply a way to just create teams of professionals working in collaboration together. So let's take this as your business, and you've got a network, let's say with Stacy on the left and Kate on the right. Maybe Stacy is a graphic designer and Kate is a social media manager, right? Stacy's working with someone who, started their own home-based office where they might be focusing on, digital marketing, or again, maybe another graphic designer. Maybe they're doing print products. Maybe it's a screen printing business. Maybe Sarah is an IT solutions provider. Maybe Kate knows a salon owner, and the salon owner wants to partner with us as well. And maybe Jen is, let's say, an advertising and sales representative for a local company doing coupons or something like that. So everyone starts working together, and everyone has their own clientele. They're all creating their own cash back. They're all creating their own retail profits for their products and services for their clients. They're all leveraging our teams of professionals to work together in collaboration. But all of this volume is being generated for sales, and we're tracking it and giving everyone 100% credit for all of the volume collectively. Okay, so think of it as like frequent flyer miles or rewards points or royalty points. And every single product that we have has a margin. And based on that margin, we have points. And as we accumulate these points into these little banks in your business center, when you hit certain thresholds, you will be paid an override commission upwards of $300 to $3,000 per week. If you're a full pro partner, you have the ability to go upwards of $3,600 per week. and expand beyond that based on your own goals of residual or royalty type of income. So it continues as part of this team synergy of people helping people. So obviously, just because you're a WebCenter Pro, we can't guarantee that you can earn the commission income. It's all based on sales and volume and traffic and how we work together. And you're going to be working with the person who invited you onto the webinar today to help you create more income. That's their job. Their job is to help you create sales, volume, income, and get the support that you need to do so. So we basically track business volume, which is our exclusive products and services, and the internet shopping, right? Internet BV. And we're tracking that every single day. And we're kicking out commissions on a weekly basis based on the volume. We are not paying for percentages of sales. We're not paying for recruiting people into this. This is basically a way to leverage other teams of professionals to create an ancillary income stream. So every single week, these BV and IBV points are generated into their accounts and your accounts 100% undiluted, no matter how big this organization grows. And when you hit certain trigger points, you'll get a commission. So when you hit a 1200 BV level from the left bank and 1200 BV from the right banks, you'll earn a $300 override commission. So just to give you an idea of what BV might be, the website itself, a website platform, will initially generate 230 BV, okay, on an ongoing basis for their monthly membership. They're going to create 30 BV. So if you had 10 clients, let's just say one a month, that would be 300 BV every single month coming into this bank of yours, plus the initial BV. And every one of our digital products and services has that recurring ongoing BV. So it's not about if you're going to earn these commissions, it's just a matter of time and how many clients are on the program. And we've got sales professionals, technical support, customer care to help you increase this, as well as the person who invited you onto today's webinar. So that's going to continue to stay in that bank and roll over like rollover minutes. And as the internet shopping happens and people are spending online at stores like Home Depot, Staples, Walmart, they're shopping online, and there's going to be an additional commission just for online shopping and spending. Again, this is about helping you as an industry professional save money and earn money based on what you're already doing. Now, as that's continuing to happen, it's rolling over 1200 to 1300, 1400, 1500. When it accumulates an additional 1200 BV points on the left and right, it's an additional $300 commission. And the same thing's happening for shopping, and the same thing's happening week after week after week. And those points will roll up over 365 days. So you're not going to lose any of those points until after a year. And that's why we can say if anyone is minimally active, partner with us, they will earn these override commissions. It's just a matter of time. It's not about if, it's certainly about when. So those points continue to aggregate and accumulate day to day, week to week, month to month, for up to a year later. So every single order has a 365 day kind of shelf life to get paid on these commissions. So it's an unbelievable program to help small business owners like yourselves, industry professionals, create an ancillary stream of income alongside what you're currently doing. It could be something towards a retirement, could be something to help put a college fund in place, could be something to take off the burden of healthcare expenses or just your operational expenses. So the Pro Affiliate, again, has full access to our Pro program with light access to the unfranchised business. So you've got a capped income of $78,000 a year from our BV and our exclusive products. And you can't grow the organization or the network yourself. You just simply participate with us as a WebCenter Pro and your own spending. And that's how you're going to earn your override commissions and your retail profits. As a full Pro partner, you get everything the Pro Affiliate gets, but you also get to leverage the expansion model. So if you want to refer other businesses like yourself, other industry pros or small businesses to want to partner with us to create that secondary stream of income, you still get 100% of their volume, but you get to be the one to help expand that network and work with the person who invited you to help coach and mentor these folks. And really, it's about that team synergy. So get more information about the Unfranchise and the Pro Partner Program from the person, again, who invited you onto today's overview. So in terms of Pro Program support, we've got assessment pads, we've got service catalogs, we've got magnets, we've got all these different marketing tools to help you. And when you get started, We get different options. So if you're brand new to this conversation, we've got a Pro Partner subscription kit and a Pro Affiliate subscription kit. So if you want full access to the Unfranchised, you get a couple more tools available in other shopping sites available to you. So you can see what that is on the left-hand side. If you want to just become a Pro Affiliate, you can certainly get the starter pack of our WebCenter Pro Pack. But then you also get some goodies like 2 months of our unfranchised management software, some various websites, but you can't really fully expand your business more than the $78,000 annually. So we do have our monthly fees on there as well. Again, this is going to be a lot of information, but the idea is to just jot down some notes. You can certainly talk to the person again who invited you onto the webinar, but also you can email us at webcenterpro@marketamerica.com, as well as go to webcenter-pro.com for information. Now, if you're already an unfranchised owner with us, you can upgrade to a pro partner based on your industry professional status. We will verify that. Or if you already have 20 or more website clients, we can upgrade you as a pro partner. And then for pro affiliates that want to upgrade to a partner, you can do that as well. Maybe you started out as a pro affiliate. You like the idea of expanding your business and your revenue stream. You can certainly upgrade as well. For those that are just sales reps, we've got upgrades here from a sales rep to pro partner or pro affiliate. Again, all this information is on webcenter-pro.com. You can also email us at webcenterpro@marketamerica.com to answer your questions. Thank you for being on today. We look forward to a successful partnership. Again, the next step is just to answer your question, get your questions answered, get some information on the website. Look at our MAWC411.com for more training and support. A client-facing site that you might want to look at is mawebcenters.com, and we've got some blogs available as well if you go through blog.mawebcenters.com, and you can see some of the support that we offer our clients, some of the digital marketing education. We also have Facebook and YouTube and Instagram accounts if you want to check us out. But I want to thank you again. Certainly follow up with the person who invited you onto the webinar and send us an email with any questions. WebCenterPro@marketamerica.com. Again, I want to thank you. And we do these overviews on the first Tuesday of every month if you want to register or get people on to evaluate it further. It's been my pleasure to offer this to you. And I hope you have a great day and look forward to a great partnership.